Korea, now the South Korean KOSPI, one of the very few markets today actually trading in the green. The KOSPI now higher by 1.2%. Not bad at all. Get a key movers in Korea and in Taiwan. I'll be back in, let's say, half an hour to give you a look at some key movers in Southeast Asia. For now, Mandy's back to you.
Cheryl, thanks so much for that. And we're going to go back to it.
In Asia, happy Monday. Back to you, Jeff.
Thank you very much for that. Cheryl Liew joining us from CNBC Asia in Singapore. Well,